By the mid-1950s, LSD research was being published in medical and academic journals.